தயம் 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 லம்பாடு லம்பாடி மேம் ஹே பாபு பஞ்சாருளம் தயம் 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 லம்பாடு லம்பாடி மேம் ஹே பாபு பஞ்சாருளம்
புண்ணியா a little lambadi boy used to live with his parents in a small village. Every morning he used to go with his parents to the fields. His father used to make him sit on the plow, and his little weight used to help his father to plow the field.
Punya, sit properly. Then I can plow nicely.
Engineer has come. Engineer has come. Come, let's go. Engineer has come. Engineer has come. Come, let's go. Engineer has come. Engineer has come. Come, let's go. How smart he looks. Look at his car. Look at his suit. Look at his time.
The villagers were very impressed by the engineer. The engineer completes his work and drives away in his car. The villagers get back to work.
He has come from the town. He works as an engineer in the government office.
Who is he? Who is an engineer?
Punya was too impressed by the engineer. He kept on dreaming about him.
Why did everyone run to see the engineer? What was so special about him? Even my mother was looking at him. I must do something.
Stop daydreaming, Punya. It's rainy season now and the usudlu have started to come near the street light. Come. We will catch some usudlu for dinner tonight.
Punya and his friends gather the usudlu and give them to their mother. Mother cooks the usudlu and gives the children a dinner of usudlu and ganji.
Amma, give me some more. I am still hungry.
Eat whatever I give you and go off to sleep in the cowshed. Be careful when you lie down to sleep on the floor. Insects may enter your ears.
I will be careful.
But Punya is unable to sleep. He keeps on thinking about the engineer.
I must do something. I must become an engineer too. My mother will be so proud of me. I must do something. I must.
In the morning, Punya meets the Pantulu.
Pantulu, I want to become an engineer.
Punya, you have to work very hard to be an engineer. Every evening, after you complete your work, come to me. I will teach you.
Punya feels very happy and goes away. From that day, every evening, Punya started attending the classes of his Pantulu under the shade of the big neem tree.
Take this plate and chop. Say, ah, amma.
Ah, amma.
In the dark of the night, Punya used to sit under the street light and study. Every day, the village postmaster used to watch Punya studying under the street light.
This boy has got Saraswati Kala on his face. He has lots of potential. I must do something for him. Punya, I will enroll you into the school in the town. You will have to stay in the hostel and study. Will you be able to do that?
Yes, I will. I will come with you. I want to become an engineer.
Punya started going to the school in town. He was a brilliant student.
Punya, you have stood first this year too. And the government has given you a scholarship to go to college for higher studies.
Thank you, sir. I couldn't have achieved this without the help of all my teachers. Thank you.
Punya thus got admission in the engineering college. One day, the attendant came to Punya.
Punya, your parents have come to meet you.
Oh, look, how it is. Look, the
Lord wears his bus. Amma, Abba, why did you come here? My friends are laughing at you. Why did you come?
Punya was ashamed to introduce his parents to his friends, who belong to the elite class in the city. The college principal noticed this and he called Punya and his parents to his cabin.
Punya, don't feel ashamed of your background. If you accept that you belong to the lower strata of the society, everyone will pull you down. Don't accept it, face it and move on with life. God has chosen you to improve the condition of your people. Motivate more and more people of your community to be educated. Dispel the darkness in your community with your wisdom.
Punya moved on with life, achieving one success after another. But he never forgot his roots. He extended help to his people to be literate. But people made fun of his roots quite often, even in his office and whenever Punya faced such discriminations. He used to remember what his teacher told him.
Punya, don't feel ashamed of your background. If you accept that you belong to the lower strata of the society, everyone will pull you down. Don't accept it, face it and move on with life.
Punya achieved many successes in his life. As an engineer, so many people worked under him and they all loved and respected him. He built many roads, dams and bridges. He even built the big railway bridge beside his village.
Engineer has come, engineer has come, it's our Punya.
Engineer has come,
engineer has come, it's our Punya.
Sayam, satayam, sayam, satayam, lambadu, lambadu, meen. Hey, Babu, banjaru, ram. Sayam, satayam, sayam, satayam, lambadu, lambadu, meen. Hey, Babu, banjaru, ram. Vacharu, churandi, jejele, kottandi, vacharu, churandi, jejele, kottandi, kundana, vacharu, ro. Thank you. தையம் தத்தையம் தையம் தத்தையம் லம்பாடு லம்பாடு மீன் வந்தாருளம் தையம் தத்தையம் தையம் தத்தையம் லம்பாடு லம்பாடு மீன் தையம் தத்தையம் தையம் தத்தையம் லம்பாடு லம்பாடு மேம் தையம் தத்தையம் தையம் தத்தையம் லம்பாடு.